Here's the first of the crane dismantling to be hauled away. Another piece to come down.